We received some unusual readings from a probe passing through a remote section of the Briar Patch. We think it might be a Federation signal. Starfleet wants us to check it out.
The Excelsior is still being repaired from your last encounter with the Gray. She won't be ready for another week, sir.
I know. I'll be staying here for the Zenkethi negotiations. I want you to take the Independence and have a look.
With pleasure, sir.
I'll take care of the Zenkethi. If they think they can get anything by me, they're really in for a shock.
The Independence lost most of her crew during the last rotation, sir. Shall I reassign a few people for this mission?
Very good, Commander. Take whomever you need.
Approaching the coordinates, sir.
Slow to 1/2 impulse. Lieutenant, scan the anomaly.
I'm detecting gravitational shear coming from the anomaly.
On screen.
A subspace rift, Commander?
In the middle of the Briar Patch?
Sir, detecting a vessel approaching from behind us.
Red alert, shields up. Mr. Martinez, identify.
It's a Federation vessel, unknown design. I can't scan the interior.
Hail them.
I've been trying. No response.
Shields down to 50%. We won't last long against that.
Helm, reverse course. Engage at maximum warp.
Shields are down. Warp engines are offline. We have a plasma leak in our port nacelle.
Engineering, get that plasma leak under control. Mr. Martinez, return fire.
No effect. Hull buckling, Captain. Power systems failing.
Helm, evasive maneuvers. We're going through that rift.
Sir?
We're sitting ducks if we stay here. Counselor, see if you can get a distress signal to the station.
Yes, sir.
They're trying to cut us off.
Helm, outmaneuver them.
Hold on.
Stress is increasing. The anomaly closed behind us.
We're approaching the other event horizon.
Damage report.
Stand by.
We appear to be in a planetary atmosphere. The thrusters are a little sluggish, but I think I can keep her airborne.
We're not in good shape, sir. Warp engines are offline. Main systems are down. We're on auxiliary power only. No transporters, shields, or weapons.
Would someone turn that damn alarm off? Lieutenant, organize a repair team. Scan the surface. Let's see where we are.
Captain, I think you should see this. There's a vessel 100 kilometers off the port bow.
On screen. Magnify.
Can't be.
Captain, I've just run a cross-check with 1,000 stellar objects. We're on Earth.
We'll be right back. Captain's log, stardate unknown. The anomaly we passed through appears to have been a time portal as well. I have called a meeting of the senior staff.
As far as I can tell, this is not an illusion. We appear to be in the early 20th century Earth, somewhere over the North Atlantic Ocean.
I've run a sensor sweep on the surrounding area. The vessel nearby is taking on water. In just over 2 hours, it will sink.
How many people are aboard?
Several thousand.
It's the HMS Titanic on its maiden voyage out of Liverpool. Struck an iceberg and sank. They weren't carrying enough lifeboats. The Titanic is something of a hobby of mine.
You sure this is the Titanic?
Ship sensors confirm what Commander Johns is saying.
Just as we arrived, sensors monitored some unusual energy readings coming from the Titanic.
What kind of readings?
High power energy readings, consistent with those of a Federation tractor beam. The iceberg that the Titanic struck moved 375 meters, just enough to get into the path of the ship.
What are you saying, Martinez?
Someone may be trying to alter the timeline by sinking the Titanic.
Then the Titanic sinking might be an alteration of our own timeline. The ship that attacked us was Federation origin. They may be trying to alter the past to change the future.
We better find the source of that tractor beam. Something tells me we don't have much time to figure out this puzzle.
The source of the tractor beam appears to be from the Titanic. Wouldn't we be damaging the timeline by going over there?
No. As long as we dress accordingly and limit our exposure, we should be okay.
How do we get over there? The transporters are all offline.
What about the shuttles?
You mean the ones that are being upgraded back on Deep Space 12?
Let's use the captain's yacht, assuming the systems aren't fried. I want us to go smooth and by the numbers. Martinez, I want you working on repairs with engineering. I want those weapons back online in case that ship comes back.
Aye, sir.
Aubrey, I want you to come aboard the Titanic with me. We've got to find the source of that energy reading.
Sir, shouldn't you be on the bridge?
What? They missed a chance to go aboard the Titanic. Let's move out, people. I'll put us just below the water level near the front of the forecastle. We'll beam into a deserted area of the ship and make our way to E-Deck. There seems to be some sort of dampening field surrounding the energy readings. They did a good job of covering their tracks.
Maybe we should split up.
Good idea. You go forward, I'll go port. Keep a comm signal open between us at all times. There may be operatives aboard, so look out for anything unusual.
Understood.
Signal seems to be getting stronger over here. Capital! The tractor beam, all right. But definitely not Starfleet standard issue.
I'm on my way.
In fact, I've never seen anything like this before. There's no particle emitter. It looks like it uses gravity wells instead. That means the beam would be invisible.
Sir, this area is restricted to crew members only. I'm sorry.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Lightoller, the first officer of this vessel. May I ask what you're doing here? I see you're from the future, too.
But you were the man on duty when the ship hit the iceberg.
Correct, sir. Unfortunately, you're not needed here.
You were the ship that attacked us? But why?
Sorry, friend. You're a problem. And I have a job to finish.
Good work. Get him to the brig. Lightoller looked carefully, planted himself on the bridge of the Titanic just so we could be sure the ship hit the iceberg.
So we can't even be sure the Titanic was supposed to sink in the first place.
Right. The Titanic sinking is part of our history.
What if there's someone or something on the ship they're trying to get rid of?
Let me get this straight. You're implying that someone from the distant future is tinkering with our timeline? Perhaps to alter future events in their favor?
Yes.
I hate temporal mechanics.
This is very frustrating. Now we don't know if the damn ship's supposed to sink or not.
I don't think it's in our current power to save the Titanic from sinking. She'll go under in less than 45 minutes.
We need to get to the bottom of the conspiracy first. In the meantime, we better figure out a way to save those passengers on the Titanic that didn't make it into the lifeboats. Who knows how their deaths might muck up the timeline.
We have a gangway we can extend down to the Titanic from Cargo Bay 12. We'll need to be within 30 feet of the Titanic, though.
Then everyone will see the Independence. If that doesn't mess up the timeline, I don't know what will.
This is only temporary. Mr. Barrett, I want you to work on a way to take us further back in time so we can prevent the Titanic from hitting the iceberg in the first place.
Aye, sir.
It looks like you were right, Commander. All evidence points to foul play in the sinking of the Titanic.
Inform me when the last lifeboat is left. I'll be in the brig. I want to get to the bottom of this. I want to know what you're up to. I want to know right now.
You can't be serious, Captain, and risk polluting the timeline further.
You've done enough polluting, mister. What's on that ship?
What if there's nothing on that ship? What if you've just broken every Starfleet temporal law to rescue a few primitive 20th century lives?
How did you know I was planning on rescuing the passengers?
Let's just say we've been through this before, numerous times. This time, we'll stop you for sure.
I need to know why you're doing this.
You're wasting your time, Captain. You'll get nothing from me.
Your silence is not convincing me, Mr. Lightoller. I will proceed with the rescue, and I'll do everything in my power to repair the timeline.
Captain, the Titanic is starting to fall apart. The last lifeboats have left.
Proceed as planned.
Aye, Captain. Moving us in.
The gangplank. I've always wanted to say that.
Cargo Bay 12, prepare to receive passengers. Try to keep things orderly down there.
Status report.
10%.
Acknowledged.
You're rescuing people that are already supposed to be dead. The only effective way to kill them now is to destroy you and your ship.
Now I'm positive you're no member of Starfleet. They would never authorize such a course of action.
Captain, I'm detecting an unauthorized comm signal coming from Deck 5, Section 31. The brig, sir.
It's extremely late. Thank you for your hospitality, Captain. I'll be leaving now.
What happened?
Someone beamed him right through our force field. Captain, there's a ship approaching. It's the same one as before.
Red alert! I'm on my way.
75% aboard. There may be more people injured that can't get to the main deck.
We can't go after them. We'll take as many as we can.
At the current rate of flooding, we have only another 15 minutes before the deck becomes too steep.
The other ship?
Approaching at high impulse from the east. No response to hails.
You can bet Lightoller's aboard. Shields?
Negative, Captain. We're a sitting duck.
Weapons?
I can give you a couple of phaser shots. There's no power for the torpedo launchers.
We'll stay as long as we can.
Hull breach, deck 6. Emergency force fields are offline.
The gangway is becoming unstable.
Fire phasers.
They took minor damage.
We've got about 85%. We're losing the gangway.
Captain, I'm having trouble maintaining altitude.
Close the cargo bay doors. Get us out of here.
It's going to take me a minute to reroute power to the thrusters. breach. Decks 3 through 12. Power systems failing.
I can't hold her.
The water's pouring in our hull breaches, Captain. We're sinking.
I could use power to those thrusters right about now.
I'm working on it. If we hit the sea bottom, the pressure will crush us. Captain, there's a blip coming up on sensors.
Under the water?
Yes, sir.
We need those thrusters, Lieutenant.
Too late. Captain, it's not Lightoller's ship. The design is different. They've extended shields around us. We're being hailed.
On screen.
Commander Jones, I'm Captain Zeminski of the Federation Timeship Causality. What's your status?
We're in pretty bad shape.
Any casualties?
None of our own. Would you mind explaining what's going on here?
Lightoller and his people stole a very powerful timeship from 29th century Starfleet. By sinking the Titanic, they would kill off the ancestors of very powerful rivals of Lightoller's. We tried to stop him before he moved the iceberg, but his ship was too powerful for us. We've already damaged a timeline enough. Instead, we had to settle for rescuing the survivors and reintegrating them into the timeline.
How do we fit in?
We chose the late 24th century for the reintegration point, but Lightoller struck us there. Instead of our ship, he encountered your ship and opened fire.
How do we proceed?
We're transporting the Titanic survivors to our ship as we speak.
Just tell us what you want us to do.
You'll need to keep Lightoller's ship busy while we escape through the rift.
We're no match for them, but we will figure something out.
We're sending you a couple of extra fusion cells. Should get you up and running for a while.
Won't that also affect the timeline?
It's the lesser of two evils, Captain. Causality out.
I think I'm more confused than ever.
Join the club.
The transfer is complete.
Helm, set a course for the surface. Take us up.
Approaching the surface, I've got the other time ship on sensors. They've picked us up.
Shields!
Up at 50%. Weapons are ready. Shields down to 20%.
Return fire!
The causality is making a run for the rift.
Let's see if we can provide some cover.
The causality has entered the rift.
You know, she never said if we make it out of here or not.
Shields are down.
Divert power to weapons.
They've broken off their attack. They're heading for the rift.
We can't let them catch up to the causality. Helm, pursuit course, full impulse.
Approaching the event horizon.
Follow them in. Any sign of the causality?
No, it looks like they've already exited the other side.
Move us within 900 meters of the time ship.
Captain?
Do it. Computer, begin auto-destruct sequence. Time interval, 1 minute.
Computer, this is Lieutenant Commander Albury. Enable auto-destruct sequence.
Auto-destruct sequence armed.
If this works, everything should turn out just fine.
They're preparing to fire.
Keep her steady.
We're approaching the other side.
It's been a pleasure serving with all of you.
approaching the coordinates, sir.
Slow to 1/2 impulse. Lieutenant, scan the anomaly.
It's gone, Captain. It seems to have collapsed in on itself just before we entered range. I'm not getting anything now.
You have the strange feeling of deja vu?
Yes, but I can't put my finger on it, though. Well, so much for coming out here. Show is over. I always seem to get the boring missions. Helm, take us home.
Aye, Captain.
Come in. Oh, hi, Counselor. Have a seat.
Am I disturbing you?
No, not at all. What's on your mind?
I had a dream about the Titanic last night.
Lately, I've had the urge to work on my model again. Something tells me there are a few pieces on it that aren't quite right.
I'm not familiar with the history that much. What happened on the Titanic?
Well, it hit an iceberg and sank. Only about 711 passengers survived.
Are you sure about that number?
Quite. Why?
There aren't any alien sightings around the Titanic story, are there?
No, nothing. Why? What was your dream about?
I think they might be out there. The people that died on the Titanic.
How do you know?
Just a hunch.